Hi everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm going to compare H.264 versus H.265 video compression using that 4-megapixel IP camera that you see behind me. I'm going to be using that Viewtron dome camera that you see on the right. And the reason why I'm doing this comparison is because H.265 compresses video about 50% more than H.264. So that means it uses 50% less hard drive space on your NVR or DVR and 50% less bandwidth on your local network and when you're accessing your security cameras remotely over the internet. But I want to make sure that this is done without sacrificing video quality. So let's compare H.264 versus H.265. Here's the live view on our Viewtron NVR with the IP camera set to H.264 video compression. What I recommend that you pay attention to when comparing these videos is the movement of my body and how clear the letters are on the license plate and my clothing. Next up, here's the live view on the NVR with the same IP camera, but this time with the video compression set to H.265. To me, the video looks just as good using the H.265 compression. Everything is just as clear and the movement is just as fluid when compared to the H.264 compression. Next, I'm going to play back the recorded video surveillance footage from the NVR's hard drive. Here's the recorded video surveillance footage with the H.264 video compression. I want to also mention that with both video codecs, I am recording at 30 frames per second at the maximum bit rate. And again, I recommend paying attention to the fluidity of the movement and the clarity of details such as letters and lines when comparing the H.264 versus H.265 video. Here's the recorded video with the IP camera set to the H.265 video codec. I would say that the video recorded with the H.265 setting looks just as good as the H.264. Last, here's a side-by-side comparison of H.264 versus H.265. Looking at them on the same screen, I could argue that the H.265 looks even better than the H.264 video. It certainly looks just as good in my opinion. I hope that comparison was useful. I think you'll agree that the H.265 video compression works great. It looks just as good as the H.264 in my opinion, so I would always recommend H.265 over H.264 at this point. Something I want to mention real quick, you notice I had a license plate in view while I was doing this demonstration. This is not a license plate recognition camera. I just wanted to have some text always available there to view as I was testing the different codecs. I like to put text in view when comparing video compressions because text really gives you perspective on if you're losing any video quality. If you have any questions about any of this, feel free to reach out to me anytime. I can be reached at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you want to learn more about the Viewtron IP camera that I used in this video, as well as the Viewtron NVR and all the Viewtron equipment that we supply, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/Viewtron. Thank you for watching.